Ooh, shattered bat. Pieces flying all over the infield. Tejada can't get him at first, throws it away, and that will score Hudson. And around the third, scores Gonzalez in around the third as Hudson. Boy, there's so much shrapnel flying around the infield, I wasn't sure what Tejada would pick up and throw to first base. That exploded the bat.
You never know. Maybe that's the hit right there that gets him going.
When you saw him on with a slider? Yes, it was. It was a slider down by the label.
And then the throwing error.